Congratulations on your purchase of the Kingston IronKey D500S. Be sure to check out the Quick Start Guide to get started. Now that you've performed the initial setup for your D500S, let's go through some of the additional features and menu options to ensure that you make the most of your hardware-encrypted USB. Please note, the D500S is supported on Linux with limited functionality. Please refer to the user guide for more details. To begin, let's unlock your D500S on a Windows or macOS device with the complex or passphrase password you set up previously. If during the initial setup you chose to enable the drive as user only, enter your password and click to log in. If you enabled admin and user passwords, you can choose to log in with the user password or select Login as Admin to enter the admin password and access your device's full settings and features. Remember, you can use the virtual keyboard function for additional keylogger and screenlogger protection, as well as the I symbol to quickly check for any typos or errors. If you're using an untrusted or unknown computer, you can also unlock your drive in read-only or write-protected mode to prevent possible malware from infecting your drive or data. Once you've unlocked your drive, you can securely access your stored files, which are automatically encrypted and decrypted every time they are saved or opened. If you enabled dual partitions during setup, logging in as user will unlock the user partition only. Logging in as admin will give you the option to unlock either the user or admin partition. Keep in mind that the user and admin partitions cannot be unlocked at the same time. Once you've successfully logged in and the partition is mounted, an IronKey icon will be visible in the right-hand corner of your Windows taskbar or in the macOS menu that, when clicked, will open a menu with additional drive options. Select D500S settings to change the login password, contact information, device language, and other admin options. Any changes made here will require you to enter your password in order to accept and apply them. If you would like to cancel or continue to modify your changes, leave the password field blank and click OK to return back to the settings menu. On the Admin Options tab, you have the ability to reset the user password if forgotten, or enforce a password change the next time the user logs in with a temporary password. To set up a temporary user password, click the Login Password Reset box to enable this feature. Once enabled, the current user password will be required to be changed upon next successful login. The one-time recovery password feature is a very useful, single-use password that can be enabled to help recover and reset the user password should it be forgotten. To enable this feature, click the one-time recovery password button and enter a new password using the same complex or passphrase criteria that you selected during the initial setup. In order to save your changes, you will need to also enter the admin password for verification. The next time the user attempts to log in, a new recovery password button will appear. When selected, the user can now enter the provided recovery password and then create a new user password going forward. Once created, you will return to the user password screen when the recovery password is now gone and the new password will need to be entered. It is important to note that the one-time recovery password feature tracks the number of failed login attempts and will be disabled after 10 incorrect entries. If this happens, the admin will have to log into the drive to re-enable the recovery password feature. Unique to the D500S is the ability to enable a crypto erase password that is designed to protect against physically compromising situations. If you enable this feature and unlock the drive with the crypto erase password, all contents and settings will be securely erased and the drive will open in factory state mode with an empty user partition. Exercise caution when enabling the crypto erase password and refer to the user manual for more information about this feature. Lastly, in admin options is the forced read-only feature that allows you to restrict write access for the user. If enabled, this will be a permanent setting change until disabled by the admin. We want you to get the most out of your D500S, so we hope this walkthrough has been helpful. For more information or troubleshooting tips, please visit support.kingston.com.